Hey guys, Scott here from Red Rock Maintenance. So I'm just out cutting lawn today. Got a couple people off, so I'm gonna go out and make sure everything gets done. And I'm just taking this cover off because it rained last night. And then I gotta make sure I got everything I need. So I got to get my earmuffs and everything else out of my other truck. And then we've got, I don't even know how many lawns we have, but we're gonna try and do one extra lawn today. I think they're calling for rain tomorrow, which is not good. So I'm gonna try and do one extra lawn today, and then they can be had. The guys that I have today, they all nonstop complaining about doing more work every day. So we're gonna try and do this extra lawn just to get it done. And if they complain, they complain. So, anyways, I actually bought some a little mix as well. Yes, this stuff's expensive. I think it's like 47 bucks here in Canada. I'm just gonna run some through the trimmers just for one tank, just to clean them up, and then yeah, we should be good for that. Our trimmers keep on running like crap, so I cleaned some out. I've got a maintenance kit to do the one trimmer up. But other than that, yeah, we're gonna get some lawns. All right, if you haven't done so already, please like the video, subscribe to the channel.